In this video, I'll show you how to go and remove the CapCut watermark ending on your mobile device. If you're new to the channel, please go down below and consider subscribing. And once you've done that, please go down below and consider leaving a like as well. And make sure you watch this video right until the end for the full steps, and let's get right into this. So here's a video that I just saved from CapCut, and as you can see, after the video ends, we then go and get this CapCut watermark. And then when I go and open up CapCut as well, I've got this annoying watermark at the end, and I want to go and show you how to go and remove this completely free and completely legally. So all you need to do is go and close off of the project, just like so. And what you need to do is go to the top right and press on the settings cog in CapCut, just like so, and we get a list of settings. And all you need to do is locate add default ending and switch that off. Just like so, and you need to go and click on discard, and then it's going to go and discard the default ending. Now for future projects, it's automatically going to be removed. So if you go and click new project, go and save it, there's going to be no ending. But if you want to go and save an existing project, then what you need to do is go and open it up again, just like so, and scroll to the end and go and tap on the CapCut ending like so, select it as you can see, then go and press delete. And now what's going to happen, we'll go and save it again. It's not automatically going to be re-added. If you go and have the add default ending switch on, they automatically add the CapCut again. So let's go and open up our camera roll, go and check out the video. As you can see, we scroll to the end and there is no watermark. If you found this video useful, please go down below and consider subscribing. Leave a like for more videos just like this. Peace.